goddamn, goddamn. Conversations with people, crazy how one day the legends forget that they equal on this under pressure. Will we not taking it back? We keeping it pushing. People scared of change, but you'll finally decushion, cushion. Even when I win, it feel like I'm losing. Listening to the Beamer cruising. I got the hit, I can feel my body bruising. What's the conclusion? A rap, a pop. I'm dark. God. Reading Nostradamus at 90 degrees. You better believe I know how to turn a profit with ease. Diacritical lifestyle, I'm always CC's. Hurricane Bobby in the studio blowing trees. Switch the topic, I drop it. Fuck around and leave them cussing. Cuss when I bust, no thrust. This world we live is fuck. Industry rule number 4081. Your new shit ain't good as your old shit. See, your new shit is your old shit, son. And this, I wear this 24 karat solid gold rolly for my son as an heirloom. Not for looking dope as I rhyme, as a representation to give your family its home. Searching for love in the industry, you're down. They don't love you till you dead, and then they call you profound. How mainstream you was in the end, you still underground. That's the truth, feeling close to the cliff like Rick Dalton in the booth. Money ain't the key to happiness, and it's the proof. Modern day rappers, golden era spoof. But a few of us were surging within the second renaissance. And I know that my death gets to keeping it going by flowing so involuntary. Seems seamless. Me and my team is finally reaping what we've been sowing. A seamstress, I said I'm on one. I know I'm unsung. Was living my life backwards like Tariq on Undone. And now they wonder how I was some son. Hell yeah, now check the method. I've been living outside the pages for ages. Now I'm back, Chocolate City, percussion, Maryland on my back. From Tacoma, Bar to way to Southeast DC. It felt like forever ago, it feel like CC. Everlasting life, kicking rhymes in the parking lot at night. LL, exhale, people hate, oh well. 2012, dreaming I'm a fresh double XL. 2013 on the cover, double XL. Living life on bars with no intent in the post and bail. Cause I'm from, but that's a story for another story for another rhyme. In darkest days, I know that the sun will shine. Events, the greatest lyricist to ever do it, yeah, essentially. And if we're being modest, then potentially. And if we're being humble, then.
Basement mic. Hey man, fuck all these punchlines and shit, man. I just wanna tell a story. I just wanna have some fun back in the basement type shit. Hey yo, once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was talking rapping hip hop with a young synthetic girl. Once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was talking rapping hip hop with a young synthetic girl. Once upon a time, a couple of guys from out this world was talking rapping hip hop with a young synthetic girl. The year was 2115, and Babel Station was home to the very last of the humiliation. The captain name was Thomas, the infantry pie, and he's the man that discovered the Ultra 85. A company girl inside the air, Hastalia. Made it ones and zeros, she was a brand. You could ask her any question, even about the man. Then one day they discovered a planet in space that nobody before them ever found. And they had a base, I mean, maybe place that's meant for the human race, the planet paradise. Khan said to Thomas, my God, that'd be very nice. Traveling through outer, we done had some scary nights. We done had some scary callers all about that rap shit. Khan like that trap shit, Thomas love that boobap shit. I wish God was real, I wish I could just get rap shit. What if this planet full of ends and we get killed? perception.